Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1. Hello everyone, my name is GoNub. Here I am playing on a new server with my maid Ragnar Jack, and it is MCDrugs.
People
smoke weed every day. Smoke weed every day.
Now get against the wall before I shoot.
Whoa, you get against the wall! Okay. Oh fuck, you shot me! As you can see, me and Rag have been playing here not that long, like a good hour. This is our ghetto place where we grow
where we grow my drugs.
Oh god. Okay, let's go to the tutorial and we'll show everyone.
No, we shouldn't, man. The drugs.
It's a tutorial. I'm gonna show them.
Oh, the tutorial.
Yeah.
That's the main place.
So, this is the basics, you know, you can read all this stuff. There's a faction, it's got some guns, drugs, bounties, cops. So I'm using the resource pack. I got the Doritos, I got the weed health, I don't know what the armor looks like. So, in here you could make money, that's the whole point. You sell the drugs, upgrade your rank, and then you can get kits depending on what rank you are. You know, drugs, more down there. Guns, bam bam bam. Factions, points, instead of directly buying them, linking up, that we talked about. So here we see the weed, you know, the wheat.
Oh god.
The cocoa beans is tobacco. Melon is heroin. Sugar is cocaine. Carrots is hash.
Look, it's
got some K2. Some meth, PCP, some shrooms, and some kush.
Let's go. Oh god, the kush.
Let's go back to town. Spawn, right?
Yeah, boy.
Don't move. This is where you spawn.
Oh, iron.
Oh, nice.
Free starter kit.
There's no PvP here, see? We can't attack no one.
And you gotta watch out for the popo.
Blazy.
No popo, dude. Ladies first.
There's no popo here. Okay.
Just go. It's the door now. I have drugs.
Oh, you're selling drugs already? Okay. We'll look at the town later. Let's go see Darnell. Put your guns out, dude. We ain't going to the bad side of town. I'm going to the bad side of town without representing my gang. What up? What up? Dude, I think I only have like one weed. Okay, so we go here. We sell some drugs.
We're part of the teapot mafia, man. Give us all your money.
What up, Darnell? What up, Bob? Dog, how you doing?
Kill yourself, Darnell.
You're worthless. Ooh, I'm gonna sell some. I sold 4 pumpkin seed. Got $34. $12.
I'm so close to getting that new gun.
I have $201, Darnell. Thanks, dog. Thanks.
Go, no, come up here, we're gonna jump off.
Can't shoot Darnell.
It's gonna be cool.
Let's get out of here.
Look what you did.
What? The dirty hot dog. That's what you like eating at night.
Oh, so we're gonna start making jokes, eh?
We ain't going. Tim the collector.
The teapot mafia is falling apart.
Let's see what else. Manny's hardware. So it's nothing important.
I wonder why it's called hardware.
Cletus got the guns. I don't think he's skin loaded. He looks like a Steve.
It loaded.
Is he a Steve?
Yeah. No, not for me.
Huh. Oh, he's a Steve for me. Got the food started there. Okay, let's go make more drugs, dude. We need some money. We need to go cave exploring and all that good jazz, man.
Oh, hey, go. Let me show you something at our house. I have something to show you. It is awesome. You're gonna love it.
Okay, I'm going home already.
We've already got drugs.
Yeah, the melons.
Now give me all your money.
Again? You're robbing me again?
Maybe.
Come on, let's go collect our drugs. Fuck, that wasn't good, by the way. I see a lot of swearing. What?
It glitched. The sugar cane glitched.
Fuck. I don't know when they're fully grown. How did the sugar cane glitch?
Like he was able to go in water. Rain.
Oh shit. Hey, I put up. Hey, put your gun down. Put your gun down. Oh god! Oh god!
Oh god!
Oh shit!
Oh
god! Oh god! The cactus!
Oh god!
Okay, be cool, dude. We're making more. Oh, we got 2 hearts. Be cool, be cool. Is this weed done? I can't tell.
Yeah, it is. When it's like this kind of color right there, it's done.
Right. Ooh.
So, you know what? Why wait? The world is so cool as we know it. And life is short. So go now, prepare to die.
What? Okay, let's go cave exploring. Go back to the cave we found and...
You go back to that cave if you want to. I'm just gonna stay here and look after the drugs. Drugs, and more drugs.
No one's gonna take our drugs, dude. No one knows where we even are. And if they do take it, fuck, man, that's fucked. I'll make more furnaces. We need to make more furnaces. We need to be able to,
give me some money. Ooh, Skelly!
Yeah, get them bones, dude.
Stop that sucker.
The only scary thing is everyone can grief, so if someone finds our drug house...
Hey!
Yep, definitely.
I'm just gonna go put these keys.
We need to expand, dude.
Yeah.
This ain't cutting it no more.
So, well, this is what I say we can do. We can either kill someone, take their goods, and make it useful.
We haven't seen anyone in the wilderness, dude. It's been only me, dude, the whole time.
Yeah, and I killed you.
I killed you, too.
Oh, what'd you say to me? What'd you say to me, kid? I can just shoot this pistol and not feel any threats. I'm just kidding. Let's see. We have our wheat done.
We need to make like a bigger drug farm.
Yeah. We should really focus on getting minerals. I gotta go to spawn.
Why?
I gotta get some food. Oh god, I'm not going to spawn with this stuff.
Why? Dude, just go to Darnell.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna go cave exploring. Okay. Try to find minerals. Just TPH me when you're done. Now where do we go?
We have fun! Shoot the wolves! I think that was
I found diamond!
Oh, snap!
What? Why are you blocking me from getting my diamond? That's fucked up, Rag.
I don't know what you be talking about.
Can I steal my diamond?
I don't know what you be talking about.
Can I sell diamonds?
I think so.
I want to be a diamond trader. Okay, we got dirt. Do we need redstone? Redstone's not a...
We already have some. Okay, let's see. Let's figure out how to auction.
Dude, the starting bid is $8,000. Do you have $8,000 to buy them?
No, I'm trying to figure out how to auction. Like, sell out our item. You try, since you're already a mule. I can't do it because I'm a junkie.
We'll cross that bridge when we have to. Torgin, I'm digging.
No, I'm torgin.
I'm fucking digging. Oh my god.
What's the point of my wallet still lacks
American currency? Dudes be like, yo, you're not Boston, you're famous. Aren't potatoes? Boston's making money like Billy Costigan while Webby's in. Not even raw?
But it's great, yo, I'm having a great time.
And I realize some of these things take time. But I put out more hits than
A. It does not gotta work
a $7. Maybe you get the shift right click and you eat it all and respect us worth more on the rail. I like a dude, smoke weed. You want to smoke some weed with me?
Yeah, man.
Oh, oh, man. Oh, that's the good stuff.
You're making me die.
Okay, okay. Oh, man. Fucking...
No, get away with double cross.
Oh god! You're drunk and you took weed? Oh, melon! Sweet. Dude, we need to get more bones.
Yeah. Ooh, potato.
Oh, wait, yeah, I can eat that.
I took it, don't worry.
Okay. I think the cactuses are done. You wanna go chop some down so we can make more?
It kinda makes our armor last
time. Take off our armor. Duh.
That'll kill me.
Duh.
Do you want me to shoot this gun at you?
What the fuck? Wow, Rag, you're so violent!
I escalated there.
I'm just trying to make some money, man. It's a tough world out there. Here you are, man, waving your gun out like you're the shit. And that is going to be the end of this video. Please leave a comment and thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Also, follow me on Twitter for updates about my channel. Follow me on Twitch to watch and maybe play with me live. My name is GoNub. Thank you for watching.